Only a man of integrity can possess the virtue of honesty, since only the faking of one's consciousness can permit the faking of existence.